Hey everyone, 84 Aaron Knight here. Back with my latest custom. And what I've done is I've actually redone one of my, actually my first custom, which was Revenge of the Fallen Sideways, as you can see. I've added in more details. You'll see green wire there, green and red wires there, copper tubing, silver piston there, and copper tubing there, more wires, blue wire over here. You'll notice this has all been redone, copper tubing through here. I put in some red detail there, blue wire, red wires. Now what I did was I resprayed him. I sprayed him flat black. I used Krylon flat black. And then I lightly dry brushed him for some nice even tones. You'll see that, like right in here. I like this one a lot better. Here he is again, one last look. And at the end of this, well, actually, you know what? I'm gonna post a separate video with a photo shoot of this guy. This is one of my favorite customs so far. But I hope you guys like it. You'll see all the detailing. But there it is. My custom Revenge of the Fallen.